Once your feet are irritated, you got big problems, because if your feet aren't happy, you won't be happy. G'day, I'm Tyson Golder from Golder's Roma, Toowoomba and T-Bone Longreach, and I'm here today to talk to you about the two things that you can do to stop having sore feet out of your boots. So if you've bought a new pair of boots and you've put them on and they're tight, one of the first thing that you can do, which people won't tell you, but it's my recommendation, is to pull the inner sole out of the boot. Try the boot on without the inner sole. That will give you more room in the boot. It'll like actually having a wider fitting boot. And you will find that if they're comfortable, use them like that. Now you'll go, but what about the inner sole? Well, it wasn't that long ago that boots didn't even have inner soles. So obviously this is more comfort, but you're getting less comfort out of the fact that your boots are crippling you because they're too tight. Take the inner sole out of both pair, wear them like that, and then after a week or so when they're starting to stretch, it might even be less than that, put your inner soles back on. But that's the first thing that I would do to stop sore feet from new boots. I'm Tyson Golder and you have a good day.